हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल लर्न लेसन नंबर 6, 12 मंथ्स इन अ ईयर फ्रॉम अवर मैथ्स वर्कबुक। सो एवरीवन, टेक आउट योर वर्कबुक एंड स्टार्ट टू राइट विद मी। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। व्हिच मंथ हैज़ लेस देन 30 डेज? ऑप्शन ए जनवरी, ऑप्शन बी फेब्रुआरी, ऑप्शन सी मार्च, ऑप्शन डी अप्रैल। So the answer is option B, February. Question number 2, which month marks the end of the Indian calendar? Option A Magh, option B Kartik, option C Falgun, option D Vaishak. So the answer is option C, Falgun. Question number 3, which month comes after October? Option A August, option B September, option C November, option D December. So the correct answer is option C, November. Then next question is fill in the blanks. Question number 4. The month of blank space marks the beginning of the Indian calendar. So the correct answer is Chaitra. The month of Chaitra marks the beginning of the Indian calendar. The next question. The month of Shravan comes just after the month of blank space. So the correct answer is Ashad. The month of Shravan comes just after the month of Ashad. Then next, blank space day is celebrated on 26th January every year. So the correct answer is Republic. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year. Then do as directed. Question number 7. Look at the calendar given below. Circle the correct answer. So first question is, when is the day of the final result? So the answer is 24th May. So we have to circle on that, okay? And question number B, how many total number of Sundays are in the month? Option A 4, option B 5, option C 6. So which is the correct answer here? That is the option A 4. So we have to circle there. Then question C, when is the Labor Day celebrated? Option A 1st, option B 2nd, option C 3rd. So the correct answer is 1st May. So we have to circle there. Then question D, on which day is the 23rd of May? Option A Monday, option B Tuesday, option C Wednesday. So the correct answer is option C Wednesday. So we have to circle there. Then E, when is the annual day? Option A 19th, option B 20th, option C 21st. So the correct answer is option C 21st. So we have to circle there. Question number 8, match the following. So option A January, February and March, we have to match with option C English calendar. Then next B February always has, we have to match with option D 28 or 29 days. Then in C Falgun, Chaitra and Vaishak, so we have to match it with option A Indian calendar. Then D August, so we have to match it with the option E 8th month of the English calendar. Next E Ashwin, so we have to match it with the option B comes after the month of Bhadra. Next question is very short answer question. Question number 9, how many days are there in a week? Solution 7 days. Then question number 10, if today is Wednesday, what day would be tomorrow? Solution is Thursday. Next question is short answer question. Question number 11, write the correct months in the boxes. You can see students, March month is already given there. So after March, we have to write there April, May, June, and July is already given there. Next question is short answer questions. Read the calendar. Answer the following questions. Question number 12. If the first day of this month is a Saturday, what was the last day of the previous month? What is its name? What was the date on that day? The answer is Friday was the last day of the previous month. July is the name of the month. 31st was the date on that day. Question number 13. If the last day of the given month is a Monday, what will be the day on the first of the next month? What will be the next month? How many days does it have? So the solution is Tuesday will be the day on the first of the next month. September will be the next month. It has 30 days. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज शॉर्ट आंसर क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 14. यूज द गिवन कैलेंडर टू आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. टुडे इज नवंबर 10, 2020. द स्कूल पिकनिक इज आफ्टर 20 डेज. ऑन विच डेट इज द स्कूल पिकनिक. So the solution is 10 plus 20 is equal to 30. So the answer is 30th November. Here it is, the our lesson is completed. Everyone have to complete it in your workbook and notebook.